the main pot, and side pot. The main pot consists of the chips contributed by all the players in the hand. Side pots can be a little confusing. Simply put, if a player bets or raises an amount that another player cannot call, but would call if he had enough chips, then a side pot is created. For example, player A has 600 chips. Player B has 400 chips. Player C has 200 chips. Player B bets 300 chips. Player C goes all in to call with his remaining 200 chips. Player A calls the original bet of 300 chips.